Line 3, what do you think of our program tonight so far?